This video, we shall answer three general knowledge questions. Name two animals that give both milk and eggs. What are animals that give milk and egg called as? And third question is, name two mammals that have lowest body temperatures. There are only two animals on earth who give both eggs and milk. The first animal is echidna. Echidna or spiny anteater. It is found throughout Australia, Tasmania and New Guinea. Echidna has a tiny face with small eyes and long nose. This nose is sometimes mistaken as its beak. It has spines just like a porcupine. Their spines are actually modified hair. It has strong sense of hearing and smell. Echidna is an excellent swimmer and a tree climber. A female echidna generally lays one egg at a time. The egg drops into a pouch on female's stomach for incubation. Egg hatches in 7 to 10 days and a baby echidna, called as a pugal, comes out of the egg. A pugal is about half an inch, 12 millimeters long, and it weighs 0.02 ounce or about half a gram. The pugal remains in its mother's pouch for additional 6 to 8 weeks. Pugals drink their mother's milk until they are about 7 months old. Echidna females do not have nipples. Females have glands in their pouches called as milk patches. These glands secrete milk which is lapped up by the pugal. For echidnas, they have tiny mouth and no teeth. They eat termites, beetle larvae, ants and other soil invertebrates. Other details and interesting facts about echidna are shown on screen. We now have first animal of our question number 1, which is echidna. Before I tell you name of the second animal, let's first know what are such animals called as. Animals which give both milk and lay eggs are called as monotremes. Their classification is shown on the screen. The eggs laid by them are small, about 13 to 15 mm in diameter, and they are covered with a leathery shell. Eggs contain large yolk. The number of eggs laid is also a small number. Usually 1 to 3 eggs are placed in mother's pouch. There are only 5 living monotreme species. 4 of them are different species of echidnas and the 5th species is the platypus. And of course, this is the second animal of our answer to the question number 1. Platypus is a semi-aquatic animal with a duck-like beak. Male platypus are venomous. They have stingers on the heels of their rear feet. Platypus do not hibernate. Males do not take any part in rearing the offsprings. Females construct burrows where they usually lay 2 or 3 small leathery eggs. Mothers keep her eggs warm by holding them between her body and her tail. The eggs hatch in about 10 days. Females nurse their young children for about 3 to 4 months until babies can swim on their own. Female platypus does not have nipples. Instead, they concentrate milk on their belly and feed their young ones by sweating it out. Their milk contains a powerful protein which can fight superbugs. More interesting facts about platypus are shown on screen. You will notice that in their behavior, platypus are nocturnal animals. They may also be active during an overcast day, but generally they are active at the night. During the day, they shelter themselves in burrows that they dig near the river or the stream banks. They are excellent swimmers and you cannot see their ears while they are swimming. So now we have both animals of question number 1 and the answer to our question number 2. More facts about monotremes are that they are endothermic and they usually have low metabolic rates. They maintain a body temperature which is lower than the other mammals. Platypus has the lowest body temperature of all mammals and echidna has the second lowest body temperature among all mammals. Monotremes are also electroreceptive, that is, they locate their prey in part by detecting electric fields generated by muscular contractions. While platypus has 40,000 electroreceptors on its beak or bill, echidnas have only 400 to 2,000 electroreceptors on their snouts. We now have answers to all our 3 questions.